garden party to reminisce with my old friends. A chance to share old memories and play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now.
I'm an employer in the middle class, right. You know, and I can't afford to hire anybody because nobody's buying my services.
Exactly. My son owns a couple of restaurants, and he's got commercial business and all this type of thing. And Sierra Vista is typical of the rest of the country. And there's no money flowing through here. There is no money flowing through Sierra Vista.
People came from miles around.
Everyone was there. These or had them yesterday. It's some national thing.
Walrus, there was magic in
there. Good for you.
I'm going to go here, sorry, myself.
Senior citizens, please don't care.
Yeah. Medicare and Social Security.
All that good stuff.
You're kidding.
I'm not kidding. I really don't like doing film.
I'm just videotaping you going into the Democrats' picnic. No. I'm on your side. What makes you think I'm doing something bad?
He's sure.
I guess.
It's not that you're intentionally going to do it. It's that you put something up on Facebook and somebody else takes it and they use it for a bad thing. It's the world we live in now. Video can cause problems for people.
One of the things that we spend an awful lot of money on and can economize on, which is it's very important to have, but we need to look at it, is the military. You know, you don't hear anybody saying, hey, we need to look at waste in the military. Maybe we don't need to be the police force for the world. Maybe we don't need to be the modern Roman legion and policing everywhere. We have our military budget is more than the combined budget of every other country in the world. Maybe we need to tell our politicians, hey, we're not so scared of the world and our neighbors that we need to put up walls everywhere to defend ourselves. Maybe we need to work on some international agreements, some international cooperation, where we share with other people our knowledge. And maybe America doesn't need to be the best in everything and have the most of everything. Maybe we have the best of the ideas of democracy and how we can help other people come to it.
Learn my lesson well.
Hospital down the road there.
Can't please everyone.
I helped establish the mental health center's addiction program down here. We established some voluntary commitment programs down here. We talked to the phone.
And opened up the closet door. Now step Johnny be good. Laying guitar.
Do you know that they prefer that you don't?
Good day, everybody. Thank you for inviting me to be with you today. I'm thrilled to be here. As you know, I'm a Democratic candidate for United States Senate. A little bit about myself. As you heard, I've got a long military history myself. U.S. Army Special Forces, Vietnam, and served elsewhere. I'm a disabled veteran. I've been a police officer in Arizona for over 20, almost 27 years now. SWAT team leader for 17 years, homicide detective, worked the border for about 25 years.
They're asking that you don't do it.
And after all of that, ended up being United States Surgeon General.
Okay.
As many of you know, is a flag rank. But out that
this
way, I came
look
from
good.
A pretty poor immigrant
camera
family.
And
schools, didn't do real
and
well.
I'm asking, I'm only asking you because that's what they want. Okay, you have to talk to them.
Airborne,
I did talk to them,
forces.
I told them that I was
and was a GI Bill many years
well,
later.
He's working
service
with him. He just,
allowed me to go to
he just asked me
and finally catch up.
To ask you.
It was tough to get.
I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da da.
Everybody, enjoy yourselves. We got soda and tea and...